We had an oil tanker shipwreck here, where I live, on the Shetland Islands in Scotland. The birds died. It has killed our fish, lobsters, and shellfish. My father is a fisherman, and none of the boats can go out because of the pollution. We don't know how the oil tanker hit the rocks, but I do know that the governments of the world should take steps to see that this never happens again.